foundation impact tutors fit School of Engineering. Level Thermodynamics Path 3. We're going to be looking at more examples on heat and work. First, we need to remind ourselves of the sign conventions we have by objective and by directive. We are using in this our calculation by objective. If you solve a question, you have positive Q, it means heat is supplied from the surrounding to the system. Okay. If you have a positive work, it means work is done on the surrounding by the system. If you have negative Q, it means heat is supplied from the system to the surrounding. Okay, and finally, if you have a negative work, it means work is done on the system by the surrounding. Example 2. In this video, the last video was example 1. 1 kg of a fluid expands reversibly according to a linear law from 4.2 bar to 1.4 bar. The initial and final volumes are 0.04 meter cube and 0.02 meter cube, respectively. The fluid is then cooled reversibly at constant pressure and finally compressed reversibly according to the law PV equals constant to the initial conditions of 4.2 bar and 0.04 meter cube. Calculate the work done in each process and the net work or total work of the cycle. Solution. Let's write what we are given first in the question. We are given P1 as 4.2 bar, V1 as 0.04 meter cube, okay, P2 as 1.4 bar, and V2 as 0.02 meter cube. All right. Now, required, what we need to find. We are looking for the work in process 1-2, the work in the process 2-3, the work in the process 3-1, and then the work net or the total work of the cycle. Let's use diagram to picture it. Consider the diagram below. We started, the process starts from state 1 at 4.2 bar and 0.04 meter cube. It obeys a linear law like y equals ms plus c. In this case, since it's between p and v, it will be p equals av plus b. And then it got to state 2, where we have 1.4 bar and 0.02 meter cube. It then obeys a constant pressure law to state 3, where we have 1.4 bar and V3, which is not known. Okay, now return back from that state 3 back to the first state using the law PV equals constant. Okay, let's also demonstrate it on the PV diagram for better clarity on the PV diagram, because we are given P and V in the question. Okay, so 2 points will give us a state. So 4.2 bar and 0.04 will give us state 1. Then 1.4 bar and 0.02 meter cube will give us state 2. So the line connecting them is process 1-2. The process, and the line is compressed and then return back to the initial state. The arrow is showing that the first line is expanded, the second layer is contracted, and the third one is also compressed. Okay, so from 1 to 2 is expanding, the arrow is going down. From 2 to 3 is compressed. Then from 3 back to 1 is compressed. From 1 to 2, we are obeying a law. P equals AV plus B. Okay, linear law. Take note. From 2 to 3, we obey a constant pressure law. P equals constant. That's why the pressure is constant in that line. And then from 3 to 1, we obey the law PV equals constant. Now let's start by calculating the work in each process, process 1 to 2. To calculate the work in that process, we use the formula W12 equals integral PdV from 1 to 2. That's from volume 1 to volume 2, the first volume to the last volume. Right? Where P is equal to AV plus B. So we're going to substitute the value of P inside the work equation, work formula. So we're going to have W12 equals integral bracket open AV plus B, which is the P, then DV from 1 to 2. Don't forget. From 1 to 2 simply means volume 1 to volume 2. Right? We're going to substitute it as we go on. Now, when you integrate AV plus B DV, we're going to have AV square over 2 plus B V. Right? From 1 to 2 now becomes 0.004 to 0.02. At this state, we need to find the value of A and B before we can continue. Okay? Now, to find A and B, we're going to use P equals AV plus B. Remember, it's a linear law that governs that process from 1 to 2. So we'll substitute the values of P1 and V1, and then P2 and V2. All right. So when we substitute the values, we're going to have P is 4.2 bar. Now bar means 10 to power 5. So we have to remove the bar and put 10 to power 5 equals A into 0.04 plus B. That's our equation 1. Then equation 2, 1.4 times 10 to power 5. Remember bar means 10 to power 5 equals A into 0.02, the second volume, plus B. Equation 2. So we're going to solve equation 1 and 2 simultaneously. Is that okay? I hope you can solve simultaneous equation. So you have to do that quickly using your calculator, or you do it manually. If we do that solving, A will be equal to 4.2 minus 1.4 times 10 to power 5, okay, all over 0.004 minus 0.02. If you do the solving, that's what you have. So the value of A will give you minus 175 times 10 to power 5. Okay. Then if you also solve, substitute the value of B, B will give you 4.9 times 10 to power 5. So we're going to substitute it back into the work equation right away. So W12 equals AV square over 2 plus BV. All right. Our limit 0.04 to 0.0. This is what we got from the integration. Now we are going to substitute the value of A and B. Remember, we are still in process 1, 2. If you put the value of A, which is minus 175 times 10 to the power 5, V square over 2 plus value of B, 4.9 times 10 to the power 5, V. Our limit will go with us, 0.04 and 0.02. So W12, when you solve, now what you do if you are solving, put the value of 0.02 minus, put the value of 0.04, anywhere you see V, put them and then subtract and get your answer. We have a positive work because work is done by this on the surrounding by the system. Okay, now we're in the next process 2 to 3. In this process, V3 is not known. We need to find V3 first before we continue. Remember, between process 3 to 1, The law is PV equals constant. So we can use P1 V1 equals P3 V3 to find V3. If you make V3 the subject, we have P1 V1 over P3. Substitute the value of P1 and V1, and then P3, we're going to have 4.2 times 0.04 over 1.4. So that gives us our V3 as 0.012 meter cube. So we use it to solve now. Now we are in, remember we are in process 2-3. So using work 2-3 equals PdV. In this case, remember the pressure is constant. Since the pressure is constant, we don't need to integrate. And since the pressure is constant, the volume is changing. So we'll just use our changing volume and substitute for dV, V3 minus V2. All right? When you differentiate dV, you have V. So just put your values for the changing volume, V3 minus V2. So work 2-3 will now be, the P is constant, 1.4 in that line, straight line. Remember the diagram, 1.4 times 10 to the power 5. V3 is 0.012 minus 0.02 for V2. So when you calculate, you have minus 1120 joules. Negative sign simply means work is done on the system by the surrounding. Take note of that. The last process, process 3-1. Now, process 3-1. To do that, using W31 equals integral PdV. Okay? From 3 to 1. Remember, in this state, in this particular process, P is equal to K over V, or PV equals to constant. If you make P the subject, you have K over V. Substitute for the P in the formula, we have K over V dV. Right? From 3 to 1. All right, next we can bring out our K and integrate. When you integrate, you have W31 equals K ln V. When you integrate, 1 over V is ln V. The limit is from 3 to 1, that's 0.012 to 0.04. Now what you do, put in 0.04 for V minus put in 0.012 for V. We are going to have K into ln whatever. And then apply the law of logarithm. Take one of the ln, divide the volumes. Now, we need to find K. K can be gotten from P1, V1, because the law there is PV equals constant. So, substitute the values for P1 and V1, 4.2 times 10 to the power 5 times 0.004. All right? When you multiply, we're going to have the value of K as 0.0168 times 10 to the power 5. All right? Joule. So we'll go back to our integrated value, which is W31 equals, we'll substitute for K for 0.0168 times 10 to the power 5. All right? Ln, the volumes we divided. We will apply the law of logarithm, okay? 0.04 divided by 0.012. If you simplify this, use your calculator, ln, divide, and then multiply. We are going to have W31 as minus 1846 joules. Now, the last part of the question, to get the total work done in the cycle, that's W net, we add the work in each of the processes, W1, 2, W2, 3, W3, 1. All right? If we do that, we have 4480 minus 1120, they are negative, minus 1846. That gives us 1514 joules. 1514 joules. Positive answer means work is done on the surrounding by the system. All right? You're going to do the following exercise. Follow the example, study the examples very well, and do this exercise that is given to you as a result of studying the examples, you should be able to do it properly. This particular example is similar to the one we just finished solving, right? So study the example again, write down important point, then face this exercise so that you'll be able to do it easily, all right? In this case, you are given 6.2 bar and 2.8 bar. Initial volumes 0.06 meter cube and 0.04 meter cube, okay? The laws are still linear law, constant pressure, and PV equals constant. You are calculating the work done in each of the process and the network of the cycle. Don't forget to use diagram. Number two, a certain fluid at 10 bar is contained in a cylinder behind the piston, the volume being 0.05 meter cube. Calculate the work done by the fluid when it expands reversibly. Remember, when it's expanding, the arrow will be going down because the volume will be increasing. At constant pressure to a final volume of 0.2 meter cube, according to a linear law, that's B part of the question. According to a linear law, the final volume of 0.2 meter cube and a final pressure of 2 bar. According to a law, PV equals constant, to a final volume of 0.1 meter cube. And then finally, according to a law, PV raised to power 3 equals constant to a final volume of 0.06 meter cube. Question number 3, the last exercise you are going to solve. Unit mass of a fluid or certain fluid is contained in a cylinder at an initial pressure of 20 bar. Fluid is allowed to expand reversibly behind the piston according to the law. PV equals constant until the volume is double. Right? So just take time. In this case, we are calculating a network of the fluid. All right, for more of our video, ensure you subscribe to this channel. All right? Thanks for being a part of the class.